Good evening, everybody. For those of you who flew in from other countries today, welcome to Namibia, the oldest country in the world, I believe, or the oldest population, not in age now, but populated initially first in Africa, they say. So welcome here. We're happy to have you. You know, in Namibia, we have a way to welcome everybody. If we don't want to observe all protocols, we say all protocols observed, and then we don't observe them. So I will do the same, all protocols observed or not observed. We're happy to have you all here tonight. As you all know, we will start with a round table discussion, and I welcome the church leaders who are with us, and thank you for accepting our invitation. We hope that we're going to have a good evening later tonight. We will also listen to Professor Joseph Adisho, who will be our first plenary speaker and our keynote speaker. We're looking forward to that as well. And just welcome to my deputy dean. She may not look as tough as she really is, but I can tell you she's a tough boss. I know her now. She's working under her and with her for the last 3.5 years. And it was a great pleasure, but you had to know what to do. You know, there was no playing around, because she's a woman, she's a tough woman. So we're happy to have her here. She'll say a few words on behalf of the faculty. Just a few announcements. Number one is some of our delegates are only arriving later tonight and tomorrow, so we are still building up the team. The program had some necessary changes, which we will inform you of early tomorrow morning. Tonight there's no further changes. And those of you who are using translations, channel 1 of your earphones, you just plug it in. These earphones, plug it in. Channel 1 is English, and channel 2 is French. So tonight you only need channel 2. There's no translation for Afrikaans or Shibambo or Chiherero, unfortunately. If my colleagues change over to their own vernaculars, you'll just have to guess. But for French and English, there are channels. I'm going to ask Ms. Yvonne Dowsap on behalf of the University of Namibia then to say a few words. And thereafter, Professor Peter Kutzer from Akras, and Professor Cole Durham from Brigham Young University.